everyone, I'm Randy Suarez, aka Silver Crow. Today we're back here with another 341 reaction. This time React to Stone Dizzy 8. So is Errol and Allen, let me say his name right. Errol Allen X Dizzy 8 Hard Time official AMV rap. Sun Wukong rap. Light of the Sun by Rustage. And Zoro song Back Down to Vibe Music. One Piece. Now, I'm excited to get into these. One, I'm a fan of the duo of, basically, if y'all can see the thumbnail that I will, from my thumbnail, because I put these thumbnails together. I'm a big fan of the duo of Toto and Yuji. The bromance, the ultimate duo bromance. Then also, Su Wukong, and also Zoro. I'm a fan of those two as well. So, this is getting me really excited. So, you like any of this content, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Like, comment, subscribe to Divide Music, Rustage, and Dizzy 8. I will leave the original link to these videos down below in the description. You can watch it uninterrupted. So, also link to my Twitter and Instagram to let me know what y'all like me to react to next. And also, you can leave that in the comments down below as well, which I'd like me to react to next. So, without further ado, let's get started.
What you know about hard times? What you know about them hard times? I told my mama I'ma get it. I wear my heart on my sleeve. They tried to give me something that I don't need. What you know about hard times? What you know about hard times? They never knew about my struggle. They didn't know I could take it. They really thought a youngin' wouldn't make it. What you know about hard times? What you know about?
What you know about them hard times? Working 40-hour weeks on part-time. Praying every single week to see my stars shine, Lord, please.
Man, I should not resonate to this song as much as right. For the almost towards a minute, I resonated that much. Wow. Because, as y'all may know, yes, I do work. Besides doing YouTube, I do work. I'm hoping it's one of those things that I'm hoping to turn in this as me as a reactor into a career. And that's only far as much as I go, thanks to y'all. And I do work hard. I've been sleepless nights that I stay up editing, stay up recording, and everything. It's one of those things that knowing that I still have to go into work and work technically a regular 40-hour security job, which I don't mind as of right now, but it's one of those things that I'm currently not happy with my current work, and I'm willing to do something about it. And it's a struggle, you know. And a lot of people saying, "Oh, when I tell people this, some people think, oh, I don't want to work." No, I still want to work. I don't want to work at a place that doesn't, how can I put it, that does not provide what I actually needed. And it did, and my current job, it did at a time. And it's one of those things that now it's not, and I'm willing to look at somewhere else. They know that I'm looking, too. That's the funny thing. And they're willing to compromise with me whenever they get a chance. But I'll still be looking, you know. I still want to do this personally, full time. I want to do this full time whenever it reaches to a certain quota. But until this turns into like a paycheck and everything, because to me personally, I love doing this. I started this, and we get back to the song in a few. I'm sorry, I'm going a little rant because this song just resonated with me so much. I started this basically a little bit over a year ago. And y'all show me so much love, and I really appreciate it. You know, it was a slow start, but y'all showed me so much effort, love, and everything, to the point that it's got to where we are right now, and I'm hoping it goes even further. And the point that this is something that I really love doing, and y'all love to watch my content, I really do appreciate it. It shows me this is something that I really wanted to do.
Help me, life wasn't healthy. Had to cut some people off that was moving too stealthy. My heart felt broken from the damage that they dealt me. Until I looked inside to see my worth, I know I'm wealthy. Life used to weigh on me, then God made a way for me. Better days wait for me, nothing you can take from me. About to hurt my heart, but promise you ain't never breaking me. Living in my purpose, ain't no telling where that's taking me.
What you know about hard times? What you know about them hard times? I told my mama I'ma get it, I wear my heart on my sleeve. They tried to give me something that I don't need. What you know about hard times? What you know about hard times? They never knew about my struggle, they didn't know I could take it. They really thought a youngin' wouldn't make it. What you know about hard times? What you know about... Pull up on the scene with the team in a limousine. Super clean, it's a remedy. Bet I intervene, it's a scheme. I'm feeling a strain, living bigger dreams. Still a youngin', but they all call me a father figure. All that envy, they be hating, they be odd to get you. Talking reckless, then they ask you, what's the problem with you? What's the problem with you, youngin'? I'm so blessed. I've been slept on for so long, I'm so next. I see my blessings unfolding like, oh yeah. Been hating on me so long, I don't.
What you know about hard times? What you know about them hard times?
I told my mama I'ma get it, I wear my heart on my sleeve. They tried to give me something that I don't need. What you know about hard times? What you know about hard times? They never knew about my struggle, they didn't know I could take it. They really thought a youngin' wouldn't make it. What you know about hard times? What you know about hard times?
Wukong, or Sun Wukong. But before we get into this one, sorry, Errol Allen, Dizzy 8, y'all did your thing. Definitely love the song. Oh, featuring Gerald Rawl.
Every time I touch the mic, this man's getting silly cause it's monkey time. Wukong and a ditty, I'm a funky guy. Shapeshift, doing tricky, ever customized. It's nothing like the sun when we brush the side. I run them like I won every monster fight. Like what a guy is down to the supper time. Cause I'm on more levels than construction sites, huh? Gonna cause a...
Okay. Okay, I see what you're on. I see what you're on, Rustich. Okay.
In heaven, give a stick on my body, that's a lethal weapon. And I'm sick of these cause they wanna teach a lesson. They just want immortal, they ain't beating seven. And I send a mighty spirit through a deep depression. Grace say, say I'm equal to the beast they mentioned. 500 years as a free suspension. Say they get into the bread, it's a yeast infection. I'm losing my liver cause I was born from it. Call me a saver, you can't be more honest. They anti-crackers, we're gonna talk grommets. This is a legacy, not a short sonnet. Way that I trend on the topic. Great from my birth to the day that I rest like a rocket. Hate on the best in the office. Making my mess, how I pay my respects to the prophets.
Winds of a storm, they cloud the sky. The sun begins to fade. A wish from the mortals, I hear their cries. To the demons, I'll cast them away. I'm a product of the heavens and earth, sent to save you. I'll cast a defeat from the devils above. I'm a weapon that hurts those that hit you. So praise up to the light of the sun.
Hey, that's one thing. Oh, that's one thing I am actually curious about. Man, if we got Buddha in Record of Ragnarok, what if we get a Sun Wukong?
I'll move to my tempo. I do what I want cause I said so. Big in the east, but I'm journeying west though. Crossed out my name in the death note. Brushed them aside with a pen stroke. Monkey bars going right.
So he had to mention the journey to the west. He had to.
Your head, bro. Hustle that lane straight for Schwabity. Moving like Larceny, but he ain't getting my check though. Man, I'm too well.
Wait. Big in the east, but I'm journeying west. So
crossed out my name in the death note. Brushed them aside with a pen stroke. Monkey bars going right over your head, bro. Hustle that lane straight for Schwabity. Moving.
Oh no, I gotta see the painting of Schwabity.
Bro, hustle that lane.
No lie, that shit is clean, like for real. But he just stole that line straight.
for trouble, the movie like larceny. But he ain't getting my check though, man, I'm too well known. I don't need a focus group, I don't care what a god is supposed to do. When they compare with the sun, then the joke's on you. Because I go right through Luffy and Goku too. And I got poster dudes like it's a photo booth. Monkey popping noggies way I'm blowing blues. Cause they ain't in the ring, they don't know Lao Tzu. But you ain't do a thing, I don't know about you. No permission, I don't beg forgiveness. Endless wisdom that you're bare to witness. Gathers this and overhead like Nimbus. I'll be in the sky cause I can air my business. Man's too strong to end up blacklisted. Farmer dudes are way too ham-fisted. Monkey king, I leave gods addicted. Wukong, I'm the product of the
heavens and earth sent to save you. I'm casted to faith the devils above. I'm a weapon that hurts those that hate you. So praise up to the light of the sun.
We all have roots in the dirt. No matter our origins, we move along and ignore all the hate in their words. They put us in places and give us the roles that they think we deserve. How many years will it take them to learn? Power within us is something that we gotta work for, it's something that we gotta earn.
The winds of a storm, they cloud the sky. The sun begins to fade. A wish from the mortals, I hear that cry. So the demons, I'll cast them away. I'm a product of the heavens and earth sent to save you. I'm tested to faith in the devils above. I'm a weapon that hurts those that hate you. So praise up to the light of the sun. So praise up to the light of the sun. So praise up to the light of the sun.
Damn, okay. Before we get into Divide, okay, Rustish, Jaw, Geralt, bro, what the hell is going on with y'all? That was clean. That was so clean. Wow. Say what you want about One Piece, but Zoro is that dude, bro. Zoro is that freaking dude. Because he has that drive to move forward. Yes, does he get lost? Yes. It's a weird trope of his. But he is that dude. Like I explained to a lot of people, you may not like One Piece, but they have the two-est, I say two, because you can't mention one without mentioning the other. Two of the most strongest swordsmen in anime, which is Dracula, Mihawk, and Zoro.
Broke ties with my old habit. Number one, the two can have it.
Yep.
Nothing in this world could take me to true vow.
Also, let me know in the comments how you like the new One Piece live action. Let me know, because I didn't quite enjoy that. I didn't expect it to be that good. I went in with zero expectations. Got my mind blown.
True love, get a card in pointless places. Always have the blur of faces. But I found my natural basis.
Shut up!
My
thing. He has broken every bone in his body, got right back up and say, nothing. Yes, he's in extreme pain. He gets healed a lot. But this man giving up, that's the reason why him and Luffy get along splendidly. Because those two don't give up. If you X them off, or they'll X you off. That is it. But yeah, seriously, oh my god, I knew this was gonna be a great 3-for-1 reaction, but I didn't expect it to be this good. Oh, whew, man, I need a great refresh on this one, man. That being said, if you like any of this content, please like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Like, comment, subscribe to Divide Music, Rested, and Dizzy8. I will leave the original link to these three videos down below in the description. Just go watch it uninterrupted. And also, let me know what y'all like me to react to next. Like I said at the beginning, just let me know. DM me on my Twitter or Instagram, or leave it in the comments. I don't mind. I will be reacting to Ham Sandwich next. He dropped a Demonte track, so I can't wait to get in that one. So stay tuned for that one. And further ado, like I always say, take care of yourself, stay hydrated, and peace out. Kakoi.